Hey, it's Missy, and today I'm going to be showing you how I blow dry my hair for kind of an everyday style. So let's go ahead and begin. After I shower, I throw my hair up into a towel while I do my makeup. Then when I'm ready to blow dry it, I brush through it with a wide tooth comb and apply a heat protectant spray. I use a straight nozzle on the end of my blow dryer so that I can have more control, and I start by blow drying my part. Next, I flip my head upside down and I blow dry the hair underneath, and this helps give more volume to the finished look. Then I divide the hair into sections, starting right above the ears, and I clip off the top portion so that I can work with the bottom portion. Next, I pick up a section of hair, and with a 3-inch round thermal brush, I place it underneath the section and follow it down to the bottom with the blow dryer. As I pull the brush down the hair, I slightly spin the brush, and this will give a little curl at the very bottom. Then I just continue to bring down sections, repeating these same steps, pulling the brush through this section, and then slightly curling the very ends. Placing the brush right at the root of the hair and blow drying there for a second can help give some lift to the hair and create some volume. It's important to blow the very top section straight upwards if possible. This creates a maximum amount of lift and really gives some volume to the hair.
So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like these more everyday type of hairstyles, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!